Hi children, welcome back to English Literature class. I hope so all of you are doing very well. So children, today's topic for literature class is action words, also known as doing words or verbs. Let me write. ACTION action words words or doing 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 words words also known as verbs verbs. Children, I'll explain you action words or doing words with few examples. So before I give you some examples, let me ask you children one question. So what are you doing now, children? You are watching my video. And what am I doing? I am teaching you through this video. So the action performed by me and you are known as action words or doing words. The work done by me and you are known as doing words or action words or verbs. Okay? So watching, you are watching my video. So watching is action word. Let me write watching. WATCHING. And children, what am I doing? I'm teaching you. So what action I'm performing? I'm teaching. So teaching is also action word. TEACHING. Now children, how are you watching my video? In which position are you watching my video? You are sitting and watching my video, isn't it? So what action are you doing? You are sitting. So sitting is also an action word. Let me write sitting. SITTING. And children, how am I teaching you? I am standing and teaching you. What action I am doing? I am standing. So standing is also an action word or a doing word. Let me write standing. STANDING. Children, what am I doing now? I am writing, isn't it? What action am I doing now? I am writing. So writing is also an action word or a doing word. So let me write writing. WRITING. So children, action words or doing words, they are the words which tell what a person, animal or thing does. Okay? Whatever a person, animal or thing does, we call it action words or doing words. Okay children? So these actions are performed by person. Isn't it? Watching, teaching, sitting, standing, writing. These actions are performed by person. Now children, I am clapping. What action am I doing? I am clapping, isn't it? So clapping is also an action word. L A P P I N G. Similarly, children, there are many more action words. For example, like a dog starts barking. So, what action dog is doing? The dog is barking. So, barking is also an action word. B-A-R-K-I-N-G. This action is performed by an animal. Okay, now suppose a bird was sitting on a tree. So, sitting is also an action word. I have already written sitting. Now, bird start flying. So, now what action bird is doing, children? Action, the bird is flying, isn't it? So, flying is also action word. F-L-Y-I-N-G. So, this action is performed by a bird. Similarly, there are many more action words. For example, watching my video, you feel thirsty. So, what you do? You drink water. Isn't it? What action you start doing? You start drinking water. So, your action word is drinking. D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G. Similarly, children, if you feel hungry, you ask your mommy to make some food, isn't it? To cook some food. So, your mommy start cooking. So, what action your mommy is performing? Your mother is cooking food. So, cooking is also an action word or doing word. C-O-O-K-I-N. G. Children, you are also studying now, isn't it? You are watching my video and you are studying. So right now, what action you are performing? You are studying. So what you are doing? You are studying. So it's also an action word. S T U. D-Y-I-N-G. So, these are actions performed by person, animal and thing also. Thing I have not mentioned yet. So, thing, for example, your phone starts ringing, isn't it? So, phone is a thing. We set it now automatically or manually. So, if your phone starts ringing, so what action the phone is performing? The phone is ringing. So, ringing is also an action word or doing word. Okay, let me write ringing. R-I-N-G-I-N-G. So, children, once again, I'll explain you action words or doing words, also known as verbs, are action performed by me or you. Okay, me and you, or the other words which tell us what a person, animal or thing does. Okay, so here are some action words: watching, teaching, sitting, standing, writing, clapping, barking, flying, drinking, cooking, studying, ringing. These are actions performed by person, me and you, animal, birds or thing. Okay? I hope so today's lesson, children, is clear to you. You all revise it at home. There are many such more action words or doing words. Okay? Like speaking, talking, walking, running, jumping. Many more are there. Okay? from your book also. That's all for today. We'll meet again in next class. Till then.